Hey guys, Pastor Paul here, and I wanted to update you on some of the things that we have going on in the month of January and even looking ahead into February. First, I want you to be aware that our gospel class starts January the 31st. This is our basically required for membership, but it's also going to let you know who we are and what we believe. So if you're interested in learning doctrine, theology, or just finding out who Redemption Church is and what it is that we believe, then this is going to be a perfect opportunity for you. Obviously, if you take the class, you don't have to become a member. Even times, people who are already members at Redemption Church will take that class again in the future just to be refreshed on all that is there. That starts January the 31st at 4 p.m. It'll be right here at the Orpheum, and it's a great opportunity. You can sign up for that on the city or at the Connect desk in the front. There'll be a sign-up sheet there as well. Also coming up is our Every Good Endeavor class. Now for this, you're going to want to talk to Ben Allen or contact him via email, benallen06@gmail.com. Tim Keller has written a great book titled Every Good Endeavor, and it digs in deeply to how our daily work and our daily work consumes so much of our time, whether it's as a stay-at-home mom or a steel worker or a student or whatever it is, how our daily work ties into the work that God is doing, so the value of that. And so that's going to be a great book study, and if you're interested in that, talk to Ben Allen concerning that. Your giving statements are available from 2015. So if you are looking to pick those up, just let one of your pastors know. Or if you know who Jess Hatton is, see her. She will have those giving statements for you if you need those for your taxes. Looking into February, we got some stuff coming up there. Save two dates. Save February the 10th at 7 p.m. February the 10th at 7 p.m. It's a Wednesday evening. It's Ash Wednesday. We're going to gather corporately for a prayer gathering that night. That'll be 1 hour service starting at 7 p.m. So save that date, February the 10th, Ash Wednesday, we're going to gather to pray. And then February the 22nd, in the evening, we don't know the time exactly yet, but we're going to have a corporate church-wide party here, much like our Christmas party, but obviously it's not Christmas time, but we're going to gather, we're going to celebrate what God is doing and just eat together and have a good time. So that's coming up in February.